Moving down the field, next you'll see a blue tag. There you go. Make it a break.
So as you'll see in this event, the athlete's going to get the weight moving. He's going to take that momentum and create it going forward. Again, just like the 56, they're going to get some momentum with the weight. We're going to create an orbit. He's going to work on maximizing that and getting a great throw. Great throw. Eight and a quarter. Great throw.
Oh, go!
Matt Vincent, up on the hammer, the current leader.
Oh!
It's just too long.
These games, you know, never, it's like throwing a big party or something.
This is Matt Vincent's first throw attempt. Oh! Look at that speed, unbelievable. All the throws really involve a lot of hips and legs to generate speed and strength.
Oh!
So you can see the speed on that. Look at that. We wait for a new battery. Up in the hammer cage is Matt Vincent. Matt's going to try to improve on his last throw of the 16-pound hammer. Great speed, great extension. That looks to be a good one. So just a reminder. So Matt gains control of the game.
There you go.
And he's going to drive the Gator to get the top of the Gator moving forward. And then he's going to accelerate that by pulling up on the bottom. And then soft pull. Let's go, man. Here he goes, folks. Help him out. Help him out. Great pull. Nice run. Men's professional weight over bar, Matt Vincent, standing technique, pulls.